Why not? Are there any cute girls that work at Best Buy? I know there are. One chick.
One or two.
I like the chick, one or two, like, it should be definitive. So what else have you been up to, Jane? Nothing, just chilling? Are you trying to get back into school or what? So, what happened with that? Like,
for some reason, when I was my GPA was like 2 points down, and they still wouldn't let me back in.
That doesn't make sense.
That's right.
Hey, you just let it go? What was your major? You are a graphic designer?
Yeah.
Oh, I think I'm gonna start to say she's bad. Oh, she has a tattoo on her stomach, but she's not sexy. But at school, she was so sexy. What happened to you? Because you used to be such a... You don't want to. It's okay. Yo, I like how you called him emo, though. Oh, snap. Do you realize that that's what I used to call him? And that was his nickname? Emo? What was it, Emo Wolf? Do you remember that, Patrick? Oh, of course he doesn't, because... Oh, fine. I don't know how to change the privacy settings. I'm sorry. Settings, preferences...
What?
Game volume. Pictures and headphones. Notification. All right. James, come on, keep talking to me, buddy. Tell me more stuff. James. Yeah, see? Tell me more, James. Everything, buddy. Oh, yeah. I feel you on that, huh? So then your first step to get a car should be getting a license, right?
Yeah.
Oh, you did? Oh, wow, my bad. Tell me if I'm hurting you. Does that hurt?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, friendly fire is on. James, it's Teams. Of course Patrick got the flat boy. Hey, James, can I get a little distraction going on, Patrick? Good job. You took one for the team, James.